Dear children, this is the third module. In this module, we are going to discuss about Internet of Things, smart cities, etc. The first one we are going to discuss about Internet of Things, IoT. That is a common term nowadays we are all using. The Internet of Things or IoT is a system of interrelated computing devices, mechanical and digital machines, objects that people are provided with unique identifiers. And the ability to transfer data over a network without requiring human-to-human or human-to-computer interactions. The IoT makes one's dumb device matter by giving them the ability to send the data over the internet, allowing the device to communicate with the people and other Internet of Things-enabled things. The connected smart home is a good example of IoT action. Internet-enabled thermostats, doorbells, smoke detectors, and security alarms created a connected hub where data is shared between physical devices and users can remotely control the things that in the hub. That is, adjusting temperature settings, unlocking doors, etc. via a mobile or a website. The next we are going to discuss about the sensors. The sensors are sophisticated devices that are frequently used to detect and respond to electrical or optical signals. The sensors convert the physical parameters, for example, temperature, blood pressure, humidity, speed, etc., into signals which can be measured electrically. Then, smart cities. A smart city is an urban area that uses different types of electronic Internet of Things. And its sensors to collect data and then use the insight gained from that data to manage assets, resources and services efficiently. It includes data collected from citizens, devices and assets that is processed and analyzed to monitor and manage traffic and transportations. Power plants, utilities, water supply, waste management, crime detection, information systems, schools, libraries, hospitals, and other community devices. All the things will be connected together. So it becomes a smart city. I hope you are all clear about what is Internet of Things, what is sensors. Without the use of sensors, we couldn't make Internet of Things. Then the smart city. Thank you.